Louis, what's your assessment of the game? How pleased were you with your substitutions?
Yes, I have to say that I've seen a great match between two good sides. The difference was that we have played a match on Thursday and they have a full week of preparation. And the first 15 minutes, I think West Ham was the better team. And they have created a few chances in that time, but after the first 15 minutes, we are coming back in the match. We created also chances, not the biggest chances, but we create chances. And in the second half, we were the better team. And they scored out of a free kick, and we are in behind. And we have played against West Bromwich Albion this week, lost, and Liverpool lost. And then you can come back like that. I think it's amazing, a fantastic spirit in the team. And in spite of the very nasty week in a lot of aspects. So I'm very proud of my players. And the fans were also very proud because they were enthusiastic and they applaud when the players were going off the pitch. I've seen a great match, entertaining match, and we are still in three competitions. So that I said to Luke Shaw and Wayne Rooney and all the Ashley Young, all the players, you can still play the final.
Should Payet have been on the pitch to take that free kick?
Yeah, but I have already said after the match against Liverpool, we can discuss every decision of the referee, but I only can say that we are very unlucky this season with the decisions of the referee. That I find. The man has to decide within 1 second. That's more difficult than I can do. I can see the video. I've seen the videos. So that's also after the match against Liverpool, when you see the two goals that Liverpool at last scored. Yeah, it's a penalty. Is it a penalty? And the second goal is out of offside. Yeah. And then, De Gea saved a lot of chances. Yes. But De Gea is a member of the squad. It's also today. He saved us in the last minute. Yeah.
You said you were unlucky with decisions this season from referees. Do you feel there's a pattern there? It's a consistent pattern against you?
No, because you cannot say that. I have said a referee has to decide within a second, and I can see the video. That's much more different. So it's that's why I'm in favor of a fourth referee with the video, because then you can see it quietly. And I said that already 30 years back, and I have made exercises for referees in my function as head of the Coaches Federation, if it is not better, and it was better, but in our opinion. But the FIFA has to install that. But they are coming now with new rules, I think, with the new board. I hope so, because it is so important to make the right decisions.
How much of a difference did Bastian Schweinsteiger made when he came off the bench, and the urgency he injected into the team, he was getting the fans going as well, and he just seemed to change the match when he came on?
No, I think he did it fantastically, but of course he played 15 minutes, 90 minutes is different, but I was very happy with him, but also with Matteo Darmian. He has to play 3 minutes. And he has to come from the bench on the pitch because I want to change another, or I want to make another change. But at that time he has to come, and he did it also good. So I have to give, or I have given a lot of compliments to my players, because it was showing a great spirit. Because when you are 1-0 in behind, 20 minutes to play, and you are the better team at that moment, and you don't break after losing against West Bromwich Albion and Liverpool, yeah, then you show a great spirit.
Okay, last question.
Louis, I heard what you said about the fans. Was it disappointing to hear the reaction when Flane was sent? Was substituted, sorry.
Yeah, because I think Fellaini played again a good match. He performed well in our game plan, and that was disappointing. But that was the only moment that I was disappointed, because they were supporting our side in spite of two losses in this week. Yeah, maybe they have another opinion as I.
Okay, guys, thank you.